Never thought I gotta go. One more time in this place, so you could see my soul. And you stop believing this. If you try, I'll burn. You are the crow in the night.
this is good. Yeah. reached his limit. School was whack, he wasn't with it. His man told him that he could make some dough, delivering packages for Mac Money Joe. So he said, cool, yo, I need a hustle. Yo, hook me up. Plus I need a pistol, a 380, a 22 or a 25. I'm gonna get large, kid, I'm all the way live. But he was sadly mistaken. Now he's locked up, he's doing time and he's thinking.
Sex in the city got people quiet. Sex in the city got people dying. In the city.
One Saturday, sweet Renee ran away. Couldn't take mom's yelling, didn't wanna stay. Her girl told her that she could get quick cash, going on dates for Pimp Daddy now. She said, well, I don't know, I gotta meet him. You say he's fly, I gotta see him. The next thing you know, she's out late nights, making dollars for Nash, wearing her skirts tight. Now she's a victim of the system. Man, what happened to her dreams and her ambition? Mr. Fillmore, he owns a grocery store. It's a small little shop, the children call him Pop. But of course he keeps a shotgun, just for protection, cause he's got a little grandson. On Sunday, while he was there cleaning, he heard the front door slam, a lady screaming. He grabbed the shotty and walked out from the back. All he saw was two kids wearing black ski masks. He fired, they fired, all at the same time. Now there's a funeral Wednesday at 8:45.
The sights in the city got people quiet.
Thank you. this record is a tribute, and a tribute to the spirit of all these different musicians who have created the music out of love, with the idea that it will endure. It will represent the best and the most lasting, the most profound, the most sophisticated, the most danceable, the most down-home, and the most human music anybody would ever want to hear in their lifetime. Musicians today see music as a field that is wide open for study, for devotion, and for the desire to be able to play anything that's good music. The key, of course, is to be able to know what to listen for, to be able to study that clave and the thousands of rhythms that fit around it, to be able to study jazz in terms of what it's been and what it's always becoming. The mystery of never knowing what's going to come next, combined with being able to react and respect and enjoy the moment. Hopefully this record will encourage all listeners to take up some music themselves, to be part of that great band which all of us are becoming, the true coming togethers of these beautiful indigenous musics that we have.
We got to have a holiday, some Saturday. foot, relax, and go.
Dólares garantía. Sorteo. Para una oportunidad extra, juega Super Loto.
The home team.
Melodic is our...
Against such legislation.
Radio.
Back with these bills.
Oh, I'm
two, three into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up,
cause you know we're about to rip shit up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-thang, baby. Two low-depth niggas, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. And before me dig out a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. It's like that and like this and like that, Anna. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. Drake creeped to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I flow some old funky shit. To add to my collection, this selection symbolizes dope. Take a toke but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this, and it's like that and like this and like that, and it's like this.
And who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode. What a hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S O S, I'm fresh and double O P. D O double G Y D O double G, you see. Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clocking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking G shit.
Hell yeah.
So Drake,
what up, dog?
Gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping.
City of Compton.
Where it takes place, so a national attention. Mobbing like a motherfucker, but I ain't lynching. Dropping the funky shit that's making the sucker niggas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, and your ass will get smacked. My motherfucking homie, Doggy Dogg, has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your bitches talk shit, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. See you when PTO win in the city they call Long Beach. Put the shit together like my nigga DOC. No one can do it better
like this. And, it's like that and like this and like that, and it's like this.
Then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode.